When, in the summer of 1996, 50 people attended the first paddle, no one thought the event would evolve in what is now the world's largest free charity beach festival, with over 50,000 people attending. We are clearly talking about the Paddle Round the Pier Beach Festival, one of the must-do events in Brighton. With over £300,000 raised in the last few years, this charity jam-packed water-based activity event is an inspiration example of how to combine fun while raising money for good causes. We talked to the founder and soul of the festival, Dave Samuel, who brought the event from being just an idea to a world-class status.
This is the 21st year of Paddle Around the Pier. So we started it in 1996. It's grown from a very small event into what you can see now, this massive, massive event. We've been blessed with the sunshine as always. It's all for charity, so every year we try and raise money for three charities. We've got all sorts going on there. We've got the hip-hop dance competition going on this year with crews from the southeast coming down. Of course, we've got all the three stages. We've got music stage, kids stage, ukulele stage, which is really, really popular. 10 restaurants, bars, entertainments, have-a-go sessions. Of course, we've got the huge demo pool in there this year. 150,000 litres of water in our demo pool, where people are too afraid to have a go in the sea. You can start in the pool and then progress to the sea. Then of course we've got the paddle around the pier itself, and the paddles are unusual coming up shortly. This is the world's biggest charity beach festival. We've taken that title, we've had that title for about 12, probably about 7 or 8 years now, but we are certainly the biggest, and we're known all over the world. We get press all over the world. We were in China, Chinese press last year, Australian, or literally all everywhere. Over the last few years we've raised over 300,000 for charity. I was volunteering for Surfers Against Sewage at the time, which was a fledgling, and then it was a fledgling organisation trying to clean up the seas. So it was a way of getting people together, for a group of surfers to come together to do something for charity, but also raise awareness of cleaning the seas up. You can paddle around the pier in about 10 minutes if you want to, but most people will take 15, 20 minutes. It's not a race, it's just a general, just gentle paddle around the pier as a group. So we've got the paddle something unusual, where we ask people to think of the most ridiculous thing they can and try and paddle that around the pier. Everyone that runs the event are all volunteers. There's no one being paid on this event. So everyone you see on the gates, they're all volunteering. Everyone that does all the build, all volunteers. So every money we raise on the gates by collecting in the buckets, that's what goes to charity. Unfortunately not, I have to stay on the shoreline for the actual paddle itself. But there's lots of people. We've got loads of safety cover. One of our charities this year is the Brighton Surf Life Saving Club. We're raising money for them this year as well. So with three charities, so we've got the RNLI, Brighton Surf Life Saving Club, and the Wave Project this year.
This is Willie Ranieri for Latest TV News.